mind of man is nothing but an aviary, the sodden book says, or so sang Richard Henry in the company of waterfalls, those thinnest, most radiant of men. The roof over Richard Henry's head, a roof of birds, and the ground beneath his feet, his lightly feathered nest. A world as full of birds as the minds of men. When stoat weather took apart the Kakapo pen, Richard Henry swam even deeper down, beyond feather star and coral tree, his own species, a sea as empty of birds as the sky above. These amplified days, tui sing from their shining box. These most unlistening of days, hums Richard Henry. These birdless days, and this my birdless song. Was it a cap made of thrum, or just the overhanging weather? Richard Henry's fine country for the waterproof explorer, or, as Cook noted, a densely wooded head. We came as far as the end of most things. Foot arm was only a body of water away. The lengthening shadows of a rainforest no longer there. And even the mildest of teas, sipped on the breaksea girl, would not sweeten this pepper forest. Nor evening in its dusky coat steady these unlevel waters. long-winded night bragged on, and next morning, a window in the weather. Starboard, the airy pavilion, waterfalls like walking sticks. The body not much longer for its rest. Any moment now. Any moment now. Any moment now.